During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending severe weather and water hazards in east central Kentucky. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Tuesday between 6 p.m. and 7 p.m. local time, and every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon local time. When there is a threat for existing severe weather in the area,
the test is postponed to the next available non-severe weather or hazard day.
This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service Office in Louisville,
operating a transmitter in Washington on a frequency of 162.40 MHz.
With a rebroadcast through a transmitter in Madison County on a frequency of 162.425 MHz. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. To provide the most consistent warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for watches and warnings affecting the following counties.
Just kidding, it's advisory.
In east central Kentucky, Anderson, Bourbon, Boyle, Clark, Fayette, Garrett, Harrison, Jessamine, Madison, Mercer, Montgomery, Nicholas, Scott, and Woodford. This concludes the test of the NOAA radio warning alarm and the emergency alert system. We now return you to regular programming. Now for the official national...